Hi, Henry here from Tech Advisor, and we're at the amazing McLaren Technology Centre in Woking in England to talk about the collaboration between OnePlus and McLaren. Now, this is the M7C, the first ever McLaren car to win a Formula One race. So why don't we have a look at the first McLaren-branded OnePlus phone. So this is the presentation box and book that the McLaren Edition 6T comes in. It's in papaya orange, which is the livery of this year's McLaren F1 cars, and there's also carbon fiber details on the side, which we were told are on the phone because McLaren were the first F1 team to ever use carbon fiber. OnePlus also likes using carbon fiber in its products, so you can see how this is a match potentially made in heaven. Now, it's definitely made in phone heaven. Let's open this box and drool over this new phone. It's in speed orange color. It comes with an insane 10 gigabytes of RAM. OnePlus claims it's the first phone to have a global launch with that much RAM. There are other phones out there with it. And 256 gigabytes of storage means that in the UK, this costs £649 and $699 in the US. So it comes in a really nice box with the OnePlus logo and the McLaren logo down there. Then you have the book in here, and then the big reveal of the phone itself, which is under a carbon fiber case, nice and on brand there. Little thing of Bruce McLaren explaining the partnership. Now this is pretty cool. You also get an actual piece of carbon fiber that McLaren uses in its cars. Different color charger. This is a faster charger now. It's a fabric cable, a bit of a premium accessory there. And OnePlus claims that you can charge a day's power in this phone for 20 minutes. So I don't think that's the full charge, because they used to say a day's power in half an hour. So I think you're getting 10 minutes quicker charging there. You also get a headphone dongle, because this phone does not have a headphone jack. So that's all the accessories that come in the box. But the phone itself is actually in the Salute to Speed book. Now, the Salute to Speed book is a collaboration between the two brands, which discusses their, well, commitment to speed. And it's obvious this is going to be a fast phone, what with the specs on show. So you open the book, and there's the phone. Being careful not to drop the thing. A bit precarious in the back there. Speed meets speed. Yeah. Here it is. Let's take a quick look at the book before we have a look at the phone. So it seems to be mixing up old pictures of the McLaren team in the early days of Formula One with also the way that OnePlus works with its team. Each page talks about each brand. Pretty nice thing to get with the phone. It's the phone that you're here for, of course. I'll get all these stickers off. Now, if we come in close, let's see if we can get a closer look. There's quite a subtle orange band around the edge, which we were told is in reference to the orange light of the car zooming past you, and you might be able to catch it in the light. There's not carbon fiber on the outside of the phone, but there is a pattern under the glass. Otherwise, this is the regular OnePlus 6T, just with a bit more RAM. So you've got the dual cameras still, Snapdragon 845 processor, and an in-screen fingerprint sensor, which is roughly here. It's a very slick device. Let's see what happens when you power it up. There you go. So you do get a bit of software branding with McLaren as well. Just like the regular OnePlus 6T, there is an in-screen fingerprint sensor, which you may have seen. And it works just like a normal fingerprint sensor, but the camera is under the screen rather than on the back like on the old OnePlus 6. So I can enroll my fingerprint like that. So the first thing we've seen here just before it comes on, it says you can discover the world of OnePlus and McLaren in augmented reality. All you have to do is turn on the camera to reveal the secrets hidden in the pages of the book. So let's have a go. So we have a picture of Bruce McLaren here. And then if I hold the phone over it, I've actually landed on quite a sad story of Bruce McLaren was unfortunately killed in a crash. You get a whole AR video here. I'm sure there's sound as well. Now let's have a look at another page, see what there is. So it says OnePlus, this is a OnePlus page rather than a McLaren page, talking about the phone. And there's a little video there showing you how they make their phones and potentially how they made this special edition phone as well. So here we have the phone. It looks to me like this is a special McLaren wallpaper. Yeah, there are a few new wallpapers on here, so you do get that exclusivity if you buy this special edition. Everything's set up with your papaya orange, very on brand. But otherwise, this phone is the same 6T that you may have already heard about. It's available in the UK for £649 and £699 in the US, as I said, and it's available from December the 13th. So just in time for the Christmas holidays. So there you have it. This is OnePlus' latest phone with McLaren, and that is McLaren's most successful ever Formula One car. Obviously, OnePlus will be hoping that their relationship with McLaren is fruitful and long-lasting, but we'll have to wait and see whether that's the case.